How to install Windows 11 on any Android phone. So if you want to install Windows 11 on any Android phone, then what you need to do is, first, to install the Windows 11 on your phone, simply open up your Play Store. And once you open your Play Store application, go for the search and then search for computer launcher. Once you've searched for the computer launcher, now you can simply go for the computer launcher too. And once you've searched, you may have an option of computer launcher, or you may have the application of computer launcher too. So you need to simply go for the computer launcher. And once you go for the computer launcher, now you can simply tap on install. And once you tap on install, you will have your Windows 11 on your Android phone. So here on the bottom, you can see that you will have this kind of interface after downloading. So you will have the calendar, or on the bottom, you will have the taskbar. And then you will have this search bar of your Windows and your Action Center, your file managers, and everything, like the settings and everything. So if you install this application, then you will have your Windows 11 on your Android phone. So in that way, you can have the Windows 11, but there is no other way. So that's it. That's how you can install a Windows 11 on any Android phone. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.